it's Lana here. Welcome back to my channel. So, in today's video, I have been quarantined for 6 weeks straight, if not more. So yeah, from the beginning of March, from March 1, I have been quarantined. And never left the house, not a step outside the house. So, today, I'm going outside the house, but it's like all safe. I'm not like going with friends or anything. We're just like with my family. We're a member of 4 people. We're gonna go into the car and go to like a garden which is just for us, not no one more. So it's gonna be completely safe. We're gonna take everything we need, from masks and alcohol and hygiene and everything we need. So yeah, my hair is a little bit messed up, but it's okay. It's just like normal. So now it's 2:10 in the afternoon. And I'm super excited to go. I really, 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 really excited. Like, I've been stuck in the house for 6 whole weeks. Like, the last thing I should be excited to go outside the house, you know? And into nature to, like, walk and do some sports there and then come back home. So, yeah, that's that. And, yeah, you're gonna guys come with me and I'm gonna make sure that this video is gonna be so fun and entertaining for you guys, so when you're sitting home and staying safe, you can be entertained. So yeah, let's go! Okay, so guys, so we're now in the garden type of thing and we're going for like a walk, me and my brother here, and yeah, so that's what's happening. And yeah, we're gonna find a lot of creepy creatures, so I'm gonna update you on those too.
Again, again, so kiss me till I'm sorry, babe, that you are gone and I'm a mess and I'll hurt you.
You all the time.
stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. Oh darling, darling, baby, you're so very fine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you
take us one flight, we'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see.
Look what we found. We found this dead snake. This looks really terrifying.
I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can feel the tension. We could cut it with a knife. I know it's more than just a friendship. I can hear you think I'm right, yeah. Do I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep? It'll only be a couple hours, and I'm about to leave. Do you got plans tonight?
So guys, it's the end of today's video. We're finally back home, and I just wore like my PJs, everything. I'm all cozed up. I'm super, super, super exhausted. I think I'm gonna take a nap right now. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please hit that subscribe button down below. Also hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a video. And hit that like button if you like the video. Bye, see you next time.